And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And very much ready to bring you the cut and thrust of League Two. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
James.
Chance to put them in front.
Well, body in the way. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow. And he slots it home with confidence.
Well, here we see it again. It's a good penalty, you have to say. Straight down the middle, keeper's committed, and all he can do is watch it sail in. Cool as you like.
Nicely cut out. Davis. Struggling to keep the ball. Lewis. Feeney. Crawford.
Can he get them level?
Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Well, Alan McAnally was in full flow. Unfortunately, we had to cut him off just moments ago. Just of note, the away side did score in that game. They now lead by 1-0. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Promising sequence. A move of promise on the flank. Just cutting off the supply. Well, there's been a goal elsewhere. Alan McAnally with the latest.
It's a goal for Port Vale. 30 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Being pressed hard. Good pressure high up the pitch. This looks promising. Keeper able to hold on to it.
Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Lewis. Nugent. Crawford. David Nugent. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, he might be onto something. Can he keep his composure? Will this corner bear fruit for them?